He's an ideas man, Mike. He's got some great ideas, and he's very passionate about expressing himself and working closely with the players and coming up with new plans, etc. And it's what I need. You know, I need to be challenged. I need to be thrown ideas my way, and I'll take 20 of them and sift through them. I might take one or two, and it's exactly what I need. I think we're in a great place, not just at scrum half, but in many positions. As I said to you before, I believe all 36 are in good form. Yeah, competition for places at scrum half is obviously at a premium as well. There's a lot of people that have been asked a lot of questions about John Cooney today, and he's playing really well. He's really confident, and he's loving his rugby at this moment in time. But we picked 5 scrum halves in the camp just before Christmas, and Blady and Jameson are very unlucky to miss out on this squad because they're playing good rugby as well. But at the same time, Luke McGrath got man of the match at the weekend, Conor Murray got man of the match in the weekend, and said a big thing for us driving forward has got to be competition for places, and that's certainly one of those positions.
Where does this rate in terms of personal challenges to be a national head coach?
Right up there. Challenges is what floats my boat, really. I love a challenge. I've worked hard to get here, and I want to meet that challenge head on and enjoy it as well. We did an unbelievable amount of really outstanding things under Joe Smith, and I'll be absolutely foolish not to harness those bits. Now, do I have an idea of where I want to take a few little bits of the game under John and make it how I want to make it? Of course I do. And we'll see how we progress with that along the way.